Hey everybody, welcome back to Easy Cooking with Gary. Well, it's Taco Tuesday today, but we're not making tacos. I'm making Taco Mac. It's ground beef with mac and cheese and some Rotel. It's real easy. I've got a pound of ground beef already browned over here, and then I've got a thing of taco seasoning right here, and you use it with 2/3 cup of water. Let's go ahead and do that. Get this to simmering. All right, I'm just making traditional taco meat. A pound of ground beef with a taco seasoning and a little bit of water here. Bring this up to a simmer. I've got the mac and cheese noodles. I've got them cooked over here. I'm fixing to drain them. Okay, that's mixed up pretty good right there. Bring that up to a little simmer. When this starts simmering, I'm going to add a can of Rotel to it. Now here's the mac and cheese. I'm fixing to empty it. Cheese that come with the macaroni here. Down a little bit because it's starting to simmer. Let that sit there just a minute. Now, let me show you. I got a can of Rotel here. I know I showed you this before. I'd open this can up. For years, we always opened it up like this right here. This right here is the way I do it. Turn it sideways. My hands are wet. And look at that right there. When you take it off, you don't have no sharp edges, no place to run. Pour that into this right here. The tomatoes don't need to be cooked, they're just going to get warmed up in this. And I always like to add just a little bit of milk to mine. So let me get some milk here. To me, that just makes it a little bit more creamier. Okay, the hamburger meat, taco meat mixture is ready. Let me stir this a little bit more. All right, now I'm gonna pour this right here into here. Okay, there we have it, taco mac. Let me plate some up. Okay. Okay, I've got the taco mac plated up here. Now you can use your favorite macaroni and cheese. I prefer the shells, and that's what we use this time. Let's give it a little taste here. That's just as good as eating a taco right there. So that tastes really good. It's cheesy. You have the taco seasoning from that packet. Makes it real good. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't. We'll talk to y'all on the next one. Bye.